Tobacco plants could make a protein for COVID-19 vaccine without the virus. Tobacco plants are a primary ingredient in cigarettes. However, two biotechnology companies are seeing these plants with therapeutic potential. They are investigating the potential to combat the novel coronavirus. One of them is already in early-stage clinical trials. Bruce Clark, CEO of Medicago, said, "To all intents and purposes, it looks like a virus. So when it presents to the body, it looks and generates a response like a virus, but it has no genetic material inside." According to NPR, Clark's explanation is linked to the results in the unique processing of tobacco plants. The process can yield a SARS-CoV-2 protein, which causes the immune system to react. Once the immune system detects the foreign matter, it studies it to manufacture and produce antibodies. Along with Kentucky Bioprocessing, both companies discovered the possible role of tobacco plants in controlling the pandemic. They are testing the Nicotiana bentamiana plant. Laboratory experiments showed that the plants can produce a key protein of SARS-CoV-2. In many aspects, that protein mimics the intrusiveness of the wild coronavirus. But since it is not the real thing, it cannot infect human cells. If the key protein can be produced without the real pathogen, it may fool the immune system into producing neutralizing antibodies. This replicates the goal of vaccines. Kentucky Bioprocessing begins the entire process from tobacco seeds planted inside a greenhouse. After the plants become 25 years old, they are dipped into a solution with agrobacteria. The microbes infect the tobacco plants. But the agrobacteria are modified to have the instructions to create the SARS-CoV-2 protein. The infected tobacco plants take in the instructions and make the protein without the virus. 7 days later, the plants are harvested and subjected to the extraction and purification process. The end result is the 99.9% pure version of the key viral protein. Before being introduced into the human body, the viral protein must be packaged. This packaging is made by a different set of plants, which are purified as well. Then, the viral protein and the packaging are attached together. After that, it can be injected as a vaccine to elicit an immune response, theoretically. On July 14, 2020, Medicago announced its Phase 1 clinical trials of a COVID-19 vaccine. The randomized, partially blinded study featured a recombinant coronavirus virus-like particle. Participants either received the vaccine alone or with an adjuvant. We'll be right back.